What's up, YouTube? Bound. Browns. What's up, YouTubers? Bound CJ 100 cannot even make it. So yeah, I'm playing with his friend Browns 249, I think. And I downloaded a custom map and put it on here, and guess what we found? A mineshaft. An abandoned mineshaft. Isn't that weird? And we found some chests inside the shaft too. What happened? What happened? What happened? Your game froze? Your game froze? Anyway, I'm making a video. I just started the video. Browns, say your name. Say what's up. Come on, man. Say what's up. Yeah. So, we found a mine shaft, did we? It's not that much of a mine shaft. Look at it.
It's
oh.
Weird. All the chests I've
nothing
all
in them.
All the chests I've found. Chests have nothing.
That's weird.
Here, let's go back.
Hey, you wanna put the things down? What is it, a pig spawner?
Yeah.
Oh crap. Wait a minute, why does a mob spawner have pigs in it? I think it's a here bronze spawner.
Dude, you need to come to me.
What?
You need to come to me.
I'm coming to you.
Now.
Whoa. What happened?
Once you get out here, you'll see
him. Whoa!
It's a slime jump.
Yeah,
I found a slime jump. This is very weird.
I found a redstone block. I think I'm playing hide go seek. I think I'm playing hide seek on, you know, the computer. With Markiplier's and other, you know Markiplier? The dude who make funny videos.
I'm still exploring this mineshaft and I've lost.
I lost you too.
I went back to the floating room.
Can't find me.
Ah!
Why?
Because I lost you. This tells you how big my chest can really be.
Hold on, YouTube. Let me turn the volume up.
Really take a
mineshaft
there?
Jeez. Oh crap! Turned it off. Yeah. I turned my TV up while I'm turning it up for the YouTuber to hear you.
Oh. I found you.
Yay! No! Hey, you wanna blow this mineshaft up? Might take a while. A whole time to blow the whole mineshaft up. Well, you know, that's not...
Sure, let's start at the floating. I'll grab some TNT and start going.
Alright. Whoa. What's this? Bedrock.
If you find a giant slab of dirt just randomly, it's flat and it's one...
Come find me.
My hub for the blow up. Oh. That's the nation's what happened here.
Come find me. You're hot. You're not there. I am at bedrock. You're red hot.
Oh, I found diamonds.
You're red hot. You're red hot. Diamonds. You're really red hot. You're so close to me. Where? Whoa! Get pickaxe and mine it.
Oh no, I broke one.
It's diamond.
I got 2 diamond ores. Oh yeah, the water's a
I'm finna get out of here.
Dig up. Oh boy, I'm blowing up part of the mine shaft.
I'm at the map. Son, no! Don't go! I'm gonna go.
Oh, I'm out.
Me too.
I'm marking the exit with a block of TNT under 2 blocks of, it's turning nighttime.
Turn.
Perfect.
Come on, bitch.
Oh my gosh. This island. Floating island spawned perfectly. It looks sort of like a fish.
Yeah. Good, dang it. Whoa.
Floating island.
Doom.
It's like the only thing in Minecraft to me that really makes me want.
Whoa! Found something underground! Of this Pokemon ball! What do they call it? They call it Pokemon balls!
I just found the weirdest spawn of a pumpkin ever. You can see my view right now. There's no sunlight above it. It's in an extreme hills biome. You know those gigantic hills that are extremely hard to go up? They're like almost impossible. Yeah, I found a pumpkin inside a cleft on one of those. I'm gonna find a tiny cave.
Come find me.
I don't know where the freak you are.
Come find me.
I'll find the mine shaft.
You.
I found the.
Come find me.
Oh my.
Yeah, come find me.
Okay.
Use a map.
more. I just can't get there yet. That hasn't.
Come on, find me. What time is it? Oh, crap. I'll be right back. This earphone itch me. Man. How'd you find me? How'd you find me?
I'm gonna set something up.
What?
Got back. Thank you. try getting out.
Sorry, I was hungry.
You okay in there? Try going back up. Going back up. Oh, we haven't played Spleef yet. Better fall down at the large hole. I changed it while you were AFK.
Everybody watching you from the camera, you know that, right? Everybody watching the camera.
Oh my.